Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without recovery email and phone number. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account, either someone has hacked your Gmail account or you are facing same Gmail OTP problem. In this video we are going to show you step by step how you can fix these issues. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. So first of all, you have to navigate Google app, hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to navigate Google Chrome browser. Hold the Google Chrome browser. Tap on app information. Tap on permissions. Tap on location. Tap on don't allow. Tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to go back. And then here at the last you will see open by default. Tap on it. Here you will see last option, clear defaults. Minimize this one. Now you have to open Google Play Store and you have to download and install Incase browser. After installation, open this browser and then here you will see start URL. Here you have to enter google.com. And then tap on start using and it will automatically open here google.com. And then tap on sign in. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. Here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have already forgotten your password, simply tap on forgot password. And then here Google will ask you about two-step verification. So you have already lost your phone or you don't have access to your phone number, simply tap on try another way. And then you will land here and here you will see this kind of error, could not sign you in. Now here you have to keep one thing in your mind, you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. Simply minimize from here. To navigate the settings option from your phone, tap on settings, scroll down and you have to navigate the Google option. Tap on Google. And then you will land here. Here you will see Google services option. At top right side you will see three dots, tap on it. And then here help option will appear, tap on it. And then you will land here. Here in the bottom you will see search help, tap on it. And here you have to type. Here you will see the first option, how to recover your Google account or Gmail. This option will appear, tap on it. And you will land here. Here you will see option with your administrator for help. Scroll down. Here you will see first option, forgot your password. In case if you have forgotten your password, you have to use this first method. Scroll down. Here you will see second option, forgot the email address you used to sign in. In case if you have forgotten your email, you have to use this second method. Scroll down. Here you will see third option, someone else is using your account. In case if someone has hacked your Gmail account, you have to use this third method. Scroll down. You have to go to bottom. And then here in the bottom you will see avoid getting logged out of your Google account. You have to tap on this option. And you will land here on avoid getting logged out of your Google account. Scroll down. Here you will see first option, protect your account with recovery information. Scroll down. Here you will see option, add or update your recovery email address. scroll. Here you will see second option, set up more ways to sign in. And then here you will found first option, if you sign in with just a password, you have to select this option. A drop down menu will appear. You can sign in with your phone instead of a password. You have to select this option. And you will land here. Here you will see option sign in with a passkey instead of a password. Scroll down. And then here you will see the last option, get to know online security. You have to tap on this option. A pop-up notification will appear. From here you have to select fully QSEC browser. And then here you will see option protect your Google account. Scroll down. Tap on view all lessons. Scroll down. And then here at the bottom you will see privacy policy option. Tap on it. And then you will land here. Scroll down. Here you will see option contents. Here you will see first option introduction. Tap on it. Scroll down. And then here you will see option privacy policy. You can contact us. Tap on this option. And then you will land here. Here you will see option account recovery. Tap on it. Here you will see Google account recovery and suspected compromised accounts. Here you will see two options. First option, recover or get back into your Google account. Second option, suspect that your account has been compromised. You have to select the first option. A drop down menu will appear. Here you will see second option, follow these steps to recover your account. You have to tap on this second option and then you will land here on account recovery page. Here you will see option recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here success option will appear. Further you will see two options, change password, continue. Simply tap on change password. And then you will land here on password change dashboard. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all you have to decide your new password. And then you have to confirm your new password. And then tap on change password. You can see changing password, your password was changed. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.